Today, I'm gonna feed my San Francisco garter snakes. If you live in the United States, you know that this snake is illegal to keep as a pet, unless you have the right paperwork. But here in Europe, it's actually pretty common in the pet trade. My dream is to make this snake even more common, and hopefully it won't be as expensive as it is now. And if you don't wanna miss the next feeding, make sure to follow.